Yeah. Who do you think is going to get on the house in this first?
I think that they need to start taxing the rich of this country. The people are making super profits from water, from electricity,
I agree
from
with
gas.
You there. That is something I will.
Those
agree
are the
with
people we should be targeting.
It's not that.
I hope
it?
That none of us ever
because
have to get on a small boat.
All we can do
with
is
children.
Fight for
them.
Well,
they
all
we can keep them in homes. Keep them in
There's
hotels.
It's all fighting my age.
So you're happy to have those men here?
Yeah.
So, what about your grandchildren?
At the
what about your grandchildren?
There are 7,000 men.
Let's just hope.
I'm not frightened of a single man on Portland. There are 7,000 men on Portland.
Let's
hope
you don't eat
and they don't pose
would
a threat
to me. Would
you walk
through Libya on your own?
No.
You can get men of any culture.
I think that there are people
who
want me to be
afraid. If they have been through war-torn countries, they have mental health reasons.
So, should we assume that people mental health issues are a danger? Because I would suggest that they're not.
No.
They're actually more of a danger to them.
No, I'm not saying that until you're twisting my words. I'm saying I don't feel safe in my own town.
100%.
Well, you should. You should feel safe.